Uncle Bob.
I'm 72, so I remember back when Bob Dylan was at Gerdes Folk City. I have my own memory of the song Positively 4th Street. I really love the song. I think it's the perfect put-down song. By the time this was released, I was in a mental hospital in Pennsylvania, so my memory may not be exactly 100% accurate, but as I remember, when Bob Dylan's second album came out, Free Will and Dylan, on Columbia, there was a lot of chatter at Gerdes about how Dylan had sold out. The rest of the singers weren't getting their tracks on recorded on Columbia. It was Folkways and some other very small label. So Dylan came in one night and was singing, and at the end of his set, looked at the crowd, the place was packed, and said, "Now here's a song especially for my friends at Gerdes." And he sang Positively 4th Street. We didn't know what to think. It's your at home, because here were his friends who wanted to share his fame, and yet they were talking behind his back, and so on and so forth. Now, I'm sure Bob Dylan knows when he wrote the song, and if this story might be possible. This would have taken place, best of my foggy recollection, maybe in 1963.